Shout out to Miss Hunter. Shout out to Team Voyage. Senior 17, count up real quick. Shout out to McGeehee. Shout out to Gandhi.
But things they carry, the war is getting scary. Martha is loved by Cross, but she hits him with the cross. 43 years fast forward, Cam can't forget about the war. O'Brien gets a letter from the draft. He leaves his job and says, "Fuck that." He tries to skip town, but he gets shipped off to Vietnam. Kill it real quick, Cash
Holden.
Lee and Dave got into a fist fight over a jackknife. Dave got so scared he couldn't sleep at night. He snapped, waving his gun in the air, popping caps. He grabbed his gun and his nose to the back. Now they're even, cause their noses got cracked. Lee and Dave became best friends, they made a pact. So they both know someone always has their back. Lee lost his leg when he stepped on a trap, and he had to beg Dave not to follow through with the act. Rat Kylie wrote a letter when his friend died. It was a very thoughtful letter, he probably cried. He sent the letter to Kurt Lemon's sister. The letter was delivered, but the dumb coos never replied. Kurt Lemon lived a good life, he played games with smoke grenades. But then he stepped into the sunlight, and he died. He never made it home to find a bride. Before Kurt Lemon died, he was scared, but not of death, of the dentist. When he went to get his teeth checked, he fainted. So when he went back that night, and got a tooth yanked. Mark Fozzie bought his girl to war. She got a uniform and cut her hair short. She went on a night mission, but then she went missing. And nobody could find her.
The things they carry, it was scary. That boy Dobbins was scary, cause he wore his girl's panties. Coming hot into church. Yo, monks, we don't hurt. Hit a man grenade. He looks like a pancake. My daughter Kathleen answered questions, but I don't think I have the answers. That village is still burning. Girls got the dance floor burning. Big Daddy out here burning. Chef Ganj cook it up real quick and burn it.
Norman drives around the lake to relieve his headache. O'Brien gets a letter from Norman. They talk about how the war is storming. Cross platoon waits through the shit. He thinks he's a hit. Bop, bop, bop.